You're watching UNICEF television. This rural health center in northwest Pakistan's Nowshera district has proven to be a lifeline for one-year-old Fiza Gul. Her medical examination shows that she has finally recovered her strength and energy. Fiza had been diagnosed with acute malnutrition. She was amongst the millions of children hit hard by last year's devastating floods. The gushing waters destroyed her home and her father's fields, leaving the family's resources stretched and the children hungry.
My daughter got sick and was very weak. My wife and I worried about her. She could not even walk properly. One day, a health worker came to us. She checked my daughter and told us that she was malnourished. Then we brought her to the health center where they measured her and gave her treatment. After being treated, our daughter recovered.
With support from UNICEF and its partners, this health center has been screening children for malnutrition, counseling parents, providing them with supplies of therapeutic food, and monitoring progress made through the treatment. UNICEF has reached out to more than 500,000 women and children across the country. But the number of those in need remains overwhelming. Malnutrition rates are critical, and little seems to be changing.
Last year, July, the flood came.
Last year in July, people faced a lot of losses due to the floods. They lost their crops, livestock, and their houses. Now, a year after the floods, they still face the same problems. They are not yet able to build their houses, and their land is not available for harvesting. The floods have made people's financial situation worse and contributes to children becoming malnourished. They don't have proper food and safe drinking water.
A year after the floodwater submerged one-fifth of Pakistan, people are still struggling to pick up the pieces, still living in fear of nature's fury. You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for children.